a move by Kyle Turris.
Lennon found it with the arm. Clifford back in front. Shake Lennon loose. And Lennon spells stall.
Oh, forget it. It's over. Save of the year.
Wow.
This is just pure, unadulterated larceny.
Tip attempt that time by Riley Nash. Nash, Semmons in. He'll delay. Rolls in on Bachman. Semmons take it down. They score.
What a play with his stick and the delayed penalty sequence. That is a highlight reel goal. That's probably as good of an individual effort as he's had as a Hurricane.
Morgan Riley with speed across the line into the slot. He's going right to the net. A shot. Scores! Holy mackerel! What a play!
It was a pretty sick goal, so I mean, hopefully that's on TSN for a long time.
Consideration, Bobby Ryan back in. Ryan, great goal! Did you see that? Bobby Ryan and the Senators are on the board.
What a move by Bobby Ryan.
Alex Ovechkin one-on-one against Merrill. Ovechkin accelerates in, toe drags, gorgeous! He scores! Ovechkin, dangalicious!
The spectacular goal, one of the nicest we have ever seen.
What a chance, short hand, and it's almost in! Hutton swept it away! Did you see that? It was behind him going in, and he turned around and batted it away with his paddle. Unbelievable! One of the saves of the year!
The windmill spin bunt off the goal line.
Oh, man. Probably save of the year, right? If it's not, I'm shocked.
We've had many over the years.
I know that, and I want to be there.
Dano, what a move, what a goal. Marco Dano puts on a show. He sets up Scott Hartnell.
Dano does a nice job of taking that puck off the right skate, onto the tape. The Slovak Dano eludes the Czech, Jordan. Jordan goes puck hunting.
Pass comes in over the line now to Ennis. Ennis trying to cut in front of the net. Took the shot. Rebound. He scores! Roll the highlight, Phil. Oh, you're going to see that one time and time again. Tyler Ennis.
Franzen to center. Alex Steen steered wide by Cody Franzen. Got the puck back. Steen backheader scores! Some magical hands for former Leaf Alex Steen. A backhander makes it 2-0.
To Eberle. Eberle, nice move. Jordan Eberle, what a goal!
That's it from Butler. He goes inside now. He's wide open. And he scores!
Dominic Gore on the puck. Gore heads for the net. He scores!
To Giroux. Giroux penetrates the zone. Giroux on in. He scores!
Let's hands it off to Crosby, coming with speed. Around Green. Crosby's backhander. Did that go in? I think it did.
Elias. Carl is the defenseman back. Elias goes backhand. Isn't it? He scores!
And here's Turris. Look at his way in. Griffin taking it to the body, tries to split the D, keeps battling against Zielinski, and he scores! An impossible goal!
I don't think so.
On for Ovechkin on the curl and drag! He just sent it wide, full and score!
Steal by Schwartz, now Tarasenko again, oh what a move, and a goal!
Wade shot it toward the net, then picked it up again. Hanging on to it amidst two jackets. Hartnell can't get it away from Ben. Walking in, he shoots, he scores!
And now a foot race, Subban out of the box and into the play. He'll come around. Subban, Wade, scores!
Taken away by the Devils. Here's Ryder. Has it on the back end. Michael Ryder, slow up, shoots, he scores!
It back to center. Erickson in a race. CC very fast. Erickson around him and scores!
Got it to Eberle. His pass intercepted. Charlie Coyle in for Minnesota. Coyle to the backhand. He scores! What a play!
Shot by Spezza. Nice catch in the pass. Light scores! Dazzling handiwork!
Tarasenko. Couple of good moves to the net.
Oh my shot! And he scores with an unbelievable one-handed tuck-in goal.
I think the whole rink was in shock.
That is some play right there. These hands are sick.
If that's not the goal of the year in the NHL, I'd like to see what beats that.